could exist apart. Very well.
Yeah. scientists actually right now don't have a clear answer for why the universe is expanding. That's why we refer to this expansion, or at least the force causing this expansion, as dark energy. Because just like the term for dark matter, it's mostly given that term because we don't know exactly what it is. There are a couple of good theories as to why that could go over, but they are unproven theories, so they can't be taken as fact. Like, for example, it's theorized that there could be something that's in the vacuum of space, just because a vacuum in space still has a very large amount of things like radiation, ionized particles. There's a whole bunch of things that could be in it. There could be something in it that is causing, that's creating a force that causes expansion, which is why it happens to things that have space between them. That's a very promising theory that just came out right now, is that nothingness itself may actually possess some form of energy, which could be one way of explaining the before the Big Bang questions, if it turns out to be true and tested. Expanding, and in general, most things are getting farther away from each other. It's not true consistently across the whole universe. There are still things where gravity is causing things to become closer. And one of these examples would be the Andromeda Milky Way galaxy collision that's expected. They're moving together because of gravity interactions with certain things around them that's causing them to spiral into each other. A good visual example that I tend to use to explain this to people who are non-scientists is if you have someone who's smoking, for example, they blow the smoke, but after they blow the smoke, it's expanding, obviously, but, if you look at the smoke, there's spirals, and it would be in these spirals that would be where collisions would happen. In that case, then, spirals of smoke is obviously caused by like wind and differences in air pressure, but in the case of the gas.